Hey, Jay Moore here, and today I'm going to show you how you can trigger an automated email campaign with a tag. Let's hop right in. And we'll start in our AWeber account, and we'll just go ahead and click on Campaigns under Messages. We'll go ahead and create a campaign. Let's pick a series with a bunch of messages in it. This blogger series will do. And let's just call this Campaign Triggered by Tag. And we'll click Create. It'll take a moment just to set up that campaign. And then when it does, you're going to see right at the top here, by default, all campaigns that you initially create in AWeber are going to be triggered when someone subscribes to this particular list. So whether they're added by a signup form or via a landing page. However, we can click Replace Trigger right here. And then replace that with the Tag Applied Trigger. Now, whatever tag we enter in here, let's say we are tagging people who come in through our landing page. We can say landing page. And now we can break down segments based on that tag or even with some more advanced automation, add some behavioral automation to the mix with this tag. But for now, this is a great way what we can do with this tag. Somebody can then, once they sign up and get that tag applied to them on our landing page, they'll automatically get started on this particular campaign. So, pretty cool, huh? What are you waiting for? Hop into an AWeber account right now. Give that a try. And if you don't have an account yet, don't worry. It's absolutely free to sign up for AWeber and do what I just did. So, come on, what are you waiting for? Until next time.